got the tuna fart. You need to come at me now. To get the tuna fart, you get me now, punk.
Hey, you want to ride all these tuna
Andrew,
you want to write me all these tuna messages, and you write me YouTube messages, and it's starting to piss me off. And then you got your homeboy doing the same thing.
Knock your teeth out, homie.
I'm going to knock your teeth out. I'm going to knock you on your ass next time.
When I see you in person, I'm just going to punch you straight in the jaw, dog. You better hope they pull me away.
Alright.
You're knocking heavyweights out, man. What the fuck? You ain't nobody. You're a little bitch, bro. You're a worthless fucking no good piece of shit. That's
and
what
you know what? You're a 0-1 fighter. Guess who got beat?
You're fucking
guess who got beat? You did, punk. You got
you're
beat.
You're a fucking punk, homie.
You're a punk, boy. You got, you're 1-0. You talk all this shit. I'm 2-14, you crackhead.
You're going to be 2-15. You're going to lose to Michael Tyson.
Well, I'm going to make sure you're 0-2. Could you get me next? Forget the math.
I'm gonna be 11-1. That's gonna be my record, homie.
Yeah. Okay. What? 11-1 in the Pee Wee division of basketball?
Fucking garbage ass motherfucker, homie.
Yeah. And you better hope.
Watch,
you better hope.
Watch
you better hope Stacy keeps us away from each other. You better hope Stacy keeps us away from each other.
Watch what
I. Because I'm not even gonna wait for her.
Watch what I see.
I want to see you Russian boys beat me. I want to see you and your Russian boys beat me. Come on. You're gonna take all the other stuff.
Guys,
I'm not gonna even need them against you. You're a little bitch.
Obviously you do. You want to talk shit about it on the YouTube video, so let's bring
it. For it.
Come
when
down
I
here.
See
I dare you.
I'll knock you out. I'll knock you out.
We're gonna see about that. We're gonna see about that, Charlie.
Right.
Yeah, we're gonna see about that.
All
right. I beat you once. I'll beat you again.
All
we're gonna see about that.
Right. I'm gonna knock you the fuck out. One hit.
All right, knock me the fuck out. I dare you.
Hey, Stacy, you're definitely gonna carry him out when I knock him out from the slug out gym.
We have a stretcher for whoever gets knocked out. Yes.
All right, Andrew, man, get a stretcher, bro. You'll need it.
All right, well, make sure you get a neck brace because you're going to need it.
Fucking idiot, man. You're going to need everything, homie.
You better hope the Russians had some kind of secret recipe for your ass, because you're going to need it.
Going to get wired, man.
Okay.
Hey, I'm coming out to the Russian anthem, the national anthem, too, when I fight you.
No, you're not. That's Charlie's song.
Fuck you out, man. You're a punk.
Yeah, well, let's see who's a punk. That's why you spit, huh? That's what. Who's the problem now? You spit.
On,
remember?
Come,
remember how you quit?
Come
you
on,
spit the mouth.
It don't matter. I still give you a black eye though. I still fucked up your head
you
in the back, homie.
And I gave you. I gave you on back on the plane. Back on the plane with another loss. Remember? With a loss. Huh? You remember that? And somebody who spit.
Yeah.
Came all the way down here and you decided to spit. You're not gonna spit this time. You're right, Charlie.
You ain't gonna beat me.
There's only one thing you got. You're not gonna spit this time because I ain't gonna allow it to.
Yeah, I'm gonna knock you out in the first round.
Well, we're gonna see.
There's too much cussing on the Lord's Day, fellas. You're gonna have to keep her down.
As soon as I come to Arkansas, I'm gonna look for your ass.
Well, as soon as you do, you don't have to look for me. I'm bringing myself to you.
Andrew, why didn't you take him to IHOP if you hate him so bad, huh?
And I'll rush you.
Well, we'll see. We'll see. You got one thing right, homie. You're not going to spit this time because I will not allow you to.
I'm a street fighter. I'll rush your ass, homie.
Whatever. Let's do it then. You didn't rush me in the ring, or did you? I'm listening.
Michael Tyson is who's on the sides right now, man. You're taking your eye off the ball.
My ball's on Michael Tyson, but my ball's also on Charlie. As soon as I go through, Michael Tyson
gonna,
is my way through, Charlie.
You're going to lose both fights.
Well, we'll see, punk. We're going to see, pretty boy.
You're going to lose both fights, motherfucker. Yeah,
we'll
I'm pretty Floyd Mayweather, man, compared to you. Man.
Yeah, boy, okay.
Well, I
didn't see no Mayweather in the ring when I beat you.
You're a garbage-ass motherfucker.
Michael Tyson, I'm going to whoop your ass now and get Travis on with you.
And you're going to get your ass kicked by Michael Tyson. I've seen him hit the back. He'll fucking kill you, man.
Yeah, just like you said you were going to crush my head
in. I'm going to kill you, and I'm going to fucking...
We'll see.
I'm going to bury you, man. Put it that way.
Okay, we'll see. I'm done with you for now.
Let me talk, pal.
I'll see you in the ring later, as soon as I beat Michael Tyson.
Let me talk, cocksucker. I fucking beat heavyweights up, homie. You ain't nothing.
You go stick your daddy in your mouth.
Hey,
shut up.
Fucking ball licker, I beat heavyweights before, you faggot. I'll fucking
you didn't beat no heavyweight,
fuck
shut up.
I'm not heavyweight style, you dumb fuck. I'm not heavyweight style,
fuck. Show it.
I'm not scared of you, I ain't scared of nobody.
Yeah, you are, did you dunk it? Did you want another fight before me? Why don't you come after me?
I knocked out heavyweights before you, dumb fuck.
Yeah, we're gonna see how much of a heavyweight you knocked out.
You're a fucking lightweight, man. Shut up, fucking pussy, man.
We're gonna see who's the pussy.
What
right now, you're the first time. So shut up.
You're done, bitch. You're done.
You're done. Your career is now over.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Your career will be over that night.
I'm gonna fuck you up in person, homie. You ain't gonna be able to fuck.
Okay. We're gonna see about that.
Just don't call the pigs on me. I'm gonna beat your ass.
I ain't no real pig. The only pig that's gonna be in the ring is you.
I'm gonna whoop your ass. I ain't gonna get to the ring, dog. I'm gonna knock your ass out.
Well, whatever. If you're in the ring or outside the ring, it don't matter.
I hold your ass, motherfucker. I hold your ass at the radio show.
We're gonna see.
Peace out, bitch.
We're gonna see, Charlie.